What's up guys, this is FlamingKitty420 here, and today I'm about to discuss which Overwatch character can and cannot say the N-word. Let's get started. Alright, so we have Ana here, and if you see Ana, wait, let's go to her skin. If you see right here, she can say the N-word. She's Indian, so she can say the N-word. Then we have Ash. She can obviously not say the N-word, but Bob, if you look at Bob over here, he can, in fact, say the N-word. If you look right here, he can say it. Baptiste, it's obvious. He can say the N-word because he is black and he can say it. But if you look at Bastion, actually, oddly enough, he can, in fact, say the N-word because if you look in his stealth skin, he has he can say the N-word if you look here. Alright, now moving on to Brigitte. She cannot say the N-word because she is white and she is broken and she needs to be nerfed and she's a bitch. Alright, moving on. D.Va. D.Va cannot say, and I repeat, not say the N-word. But if you put on a skin like friggin' white rabbit or a carbon fiber right here, her mech actually can say the N-word. Doofus can say the N-word because he is black, and if he's wearing the skin, you can say the N-word. But if you look at another skin like a friggin' black hand, he cannot say the N-word because in that skin, he is black. Moving on to Genji. He can say the N-word because if you go to one of his only is the edgiest skin for him, he can say the N-word. He's just wearing a mask. Moving on to Hanzo, he can say the N-word. He can't, well, when he's with this, he cannot. But if he wears the Teemo skin, he can, in fact, say the N-word. Also, surprisingly enough, Junkrat actually can say the N-word. If he's wearing the Toasted skin, he can say the N-word because he might get blown up, I don't know. But he actually can say the N-word. Oh, shit, sorry. If you remember, Lucio can obviously say the N-word if you look right here. He is black, he can say it. Moving on to McCree, he actually cannot say it because he's white. He's American and white. But if we look at Mei, she actually cannot say the N-word too because she is white. And she might be Chinese, but she cannot say it. Mercy, on the other hand, actually cannot say the N-word because she's white. And she cannot say it because she's white. Moira. And if we put on the... I just had it on. Fuck. The Banshee skin, she actually can say the N-word, but in her regular skin, she cannot. Orisa, on the other, she can say the N-word. She was made by Effie, because she is black, and that makes Orisa black, too. Farrah can say the N-word, because she is also Indian, so she can say the N-word. Reaper can say the N-word, because he is Mexican, and he can say it. Reinhardt, on the other hand, cannot say the N-word unless if you put on the black heart skin, because it is black. He can say the N-word. Roadhog also can say the N-word, because he can say the N-word, because he's also black. Soldier, he cannot, and I repeat, not say the N-word, because he's American. He's the definition of white trash. I hate you and I love you at the same time. Sombra can say the N-word, because she's Mexican also, and she's also black, so she can say the N-word. If you move on to Symmetra, she can say the N-word. If you look right, yeah, she can say it. Torbjorn cannot say the N-word, because he is white, and he looks like the person that would, like, if he sees his team lose to a football game, he might say the N-word, but he can't, because he's white. Tracer cannot say the N-word, because she's white and British. Widowmaker, on the other hand, if you've seen one of my videos from my other channel that got deleted, Widow said the N-word, she actually can say the N-word. Back in her past, Widow was white, but then her heart stopped beating, and she turned blue, so she actually can say the N-word. But obviously, Winston can say the N-word. Look at this dude. He is a... he's black. That's all I have to say. Wrecking Ball cannot say the N-word. Because, actually, he might. He's not white or black. He's a hamster. So, he might be able to say it. Zarya cannot say the N-word. She is friggin' white. So, she cannot say it. And last but not least, Zenyatta. Oddly enough, he actually can say the N-word. Because he could be black. Alright, that's it for this video, guys. I hope you like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and I'll see you guys next.